This goes out to all you fifth graders out there. I know you think about next year.
I'm thinking Lincoln.
I'm thinking Sandusky.
Oh, nah. Y'all got it all wrong. Check this out right here. It's called Dunbar. First day of school, I was 12 years old. I walked in the Dunbar, my feet were cold. Just a regular kid in the sixth grade. Yeah, ain't gonna lie, I was a little afraid. They told me it's a school for innovation. It's amazing, I got an education with imagination. So if you're looking for adventure, come to the only place with a herpetology center. Yo, the school you want, it's Dunbar, right off 12th Street, it ain't too far. If you're in fifth grade, I tell you right now, our school is gonna make you say wow. From snakes to turtles, clownfish and iguanas, seahorses, geckos, man, I know you wanna. Man, I know you wanna.
Man, I know you wanna.
So my boy asked me, have you ever held a snake? I said, nah, I'm too busy spitting rhymes like Drake. In elementary school, I used to just kick it, but now I'm busy feeding lizards, crickets. Other teams can't beat us, Spartans and Jaguars. If you wanna be on top, join the Mad Dogs. I'll say it before, and I'll say it again, it's what you gotta do if you wanna win. So come to Dunbar Middle School, where the kids rock in the teacher's room. We're the Mad Dogs, purple and gold. Fill out your application, it's time to enroll. Yeah, Dunbar is number one. You can learn, grow, have some fun with great people. And so much to do, and so much too good to be true. Classes are fun,
yes, even math.
Our technology class built a hovercraft. We got band, chorus, orchestra, and art. Not to mention the best drama department in all the city, in the state. It's ridiculous, even the principal is great. That's all from Rusty Joe Black. Dunbar Middle School, where it's at.
Jimmy and Lacey, the bearded dragons. If you come here, you will be having a great education from across the nation. Slinging out answers, it's like a vacation. Iggy and Ziggy, I'm spitting like Biggie. Math and science can be a little bit tricky. The illest teacher in the department, Mr. Foster, is a heck of a gem.
So come to Dunbar Middle School, where the kids rock in the teacher's room. Where the Mad Dogs, purple and gold. Fill out your application, it's time to enroll. Yeah, Dunbar is number one. You can learn, grow, have some fun with great people. And so much to do, it's almost too good to be true. Go to Dunbar Middle School with kids rock and the teachers rule. What a Mad Dog, purple and gold. Fill out your application, it's time to enroll. Yeah, Dunbar is number one. You can learn, grow, have some fun with great people. And so much to do, it's almost too good to be true. Alright, so what y'all think?
Well, Dunbar is obviously the best school in the city.
I love Dunbar.
We're going to Dunbar.